what motivates me to contribute to the lives of many other people? It's a difficult question to ask. I guess there's many reasons why, but I think it mainly goes back to perhaps when I lost my sight, seems like 100 years ago, but like a long time ago now. I guess for a number of years, there were difficult times in my life, and there were some what we call today, perhaps even very dark times. And then suddenly, I was determined to survive and make a difference in my own life and hopefully many other people's lives. So I'm motivated to be determined to make a better life for myself and for our society. What advice would I give to people, younger generation coming on? 2021 would be probably the most challenging period in living memory for all of us, including the younger generation. I would hope that they would be determined to have fulfilled their dream, their ambition, realizing that life will always be made up of challenges for all of us. Doesn't matter what generation we are, we're all facing challenges and changes in our lives. Some we can't control, some we can. But to fulfill your dream, to be determined, have your goals, learn to deal with disappointment. But there's such a rich and rewarding life out there for most of us if we work towards it. Well, I think nomination is a great honour for any of us. And for me, it is a great honour. But I don't go on my own. It's the team and the people before me that have influenced my life, who have helped me to be who I am today and who our organisation is today. So I find it a great honour, and I like to think those people who have influenced me in my life share that honour as well.